Sanbonani, sanbonani, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to umgosinyo philile nyabonga kakhulu ukuthi ungijoyine. Thank you very much. Ungakhohlwa ukusubscribe, ulike video, share video as well, put your bells on. And yeah man, ungakhohlwa phela ukwabuka lawo ma adverts. Uzungawaskipi phela last thola kona masentjana. Please do watch those adverts. Nyabonga kakhulu kulabo bangaskipa ama adverts. Nyabonga kakhulu guys. Thank you very much. Now, kule video sizokhuluma ngoMakhadzi noOscar. Sibonile drama ebikhona. You guys was posting a if you can go to my other channel, Pili Papras Entertainment, because I'm Makhadzi, or you are going to go to put Oscar Mbo, who is a DJ and also a musician, doing a jalu guys could try to say MacUMakhadzi Festival, upon a Bloom Fountain, Gil Makhadzi Ute is a performer, Washukutu Oscar Mbo, Ususa USB, Makhadzi, Konesuguzile, MacUMakhadzi is a performer. One I touch a little MacUMakhadzi Leon Daba, what you go disrespect, Lokung, Cloney, Pinkitting, Sabbis, and Sustage, and Sabbiform, and such a blue. Uvela ususi USB kanjalo nje you guys kuvele nje uyazi kuvele kube nje umcimbi wonke uvele ube mobi ngoba ama fans ka Makhadzi sajabulile sa perform udade kumnandi angazi ni bethi isikhatsi sake besingakashayi noma bethini you guys kwasho ukuthi Oscar Mbo bonke mhlawumbe isikhatsi sake sesichayile sisiwa kipa ku USB kwase kuba nomsindo nyana thizeni azange kube mkhulu lo msindo kodwa yebo khona kukho kube kwaba khona umsindo ngoba uye wakhala uMakhadzi laphana wathi abhuti lento yenzile angiyithandanga something like that. So bekukhona nje ukungaboni ngasolinye laphana phakathi kaMakhadzi noOscar Mbo. So ukuthi uMakhadzi ke ubinto eyisidwa laphana esebhekene noOscar Mbo. So uMakhadzi ugcine ekhumelene umlotha ke noOscar Mbo emuva kokungaboni ngasolinye ke ngalolo daba. So amaciko akuleli ke uNtibuzanyi Makhadzi ralibona noMbongeni Oscar Mbo Ndlovu enze okungajwayelekile ngesikhathi ekhumela nomlotha laphana bukhoma futhi kubheke abalandeli babo ku Instagram baze baqhamuke sebethelelana amanzi nje udaba luqalwe nguMakhadzi ngokuthi abhale izinkundleni zokuxhumana ukuthi uOscar Mbo umphazamise esanandisa laphana kwiKufa Cultural Urban Festival ebise Kings Park Rose ngase Garden e Bloemfontein ngempela sonto lakhe bengishile ekuqaleni ukuthi baqatshaniswe yini. So laba baculi bebeshiyelana inkundla ke kule ndumezulu yomcimbi uRingo Madlingozi, Judith Siphuma, uZonke, uVusi Novu, uKelly Khumalo, uDonla kanabanye nje abaculi you guys. So uMakhadzi wodumo lwengoma ethi Magia nethi Ganama uqale ngokuxolisa kubagqugquzeli nasezinkumbini ke zabantu ebezihambele lo mcimbi ngokunandisa kuphela imizuzu ewu-20 kushuthi yini bengaexpectile ukuthi uzonandisa 20 kodwa ke uthema kusoku 20 minutes nyabona uOscar Mbo waseyamsusa ke. So yeah man you guys angazi noma bekuyindlela Oscar Mbo abezama ngayo ukubukwa kodwa kungani lokhu kwenzeke ngesikhathi abantu belindele ukubona into ebesikho khokhelele yona ngebhathi uDJ ka Oscar Mbo ukhiphe emshini iUSB yami sengizoqeda kunandisa unxuso uOscar Mbo ukuba awuyeke lo mkhuba wakhe ngoba bekuthiwa uOscar Mbo ke wayenza futhi komunye umuntu usiso ngumculi wathi sa perform Oscar Mbo wasusa iUSB abantu bathi hayi uOscar Mbo ngathi uyijwayele lento yakhe njalo nje abantu mabe sa performer yenu vele nje asuse umculo into ezikanjalo but akayiqali lento you guys bebekhala ngayo bethi akayiqali lento so angazi ungaziphusha ngaphandle kokuhlukumeza abanye abantu indlela ade uMakhadzi adeyishithi ungaziphusha ngaphandle kokuthi uhlukumeze abanye abantu eziphendulela kuEscar Mbo dume ngengoma ethi asambeni nethi dear god utuse abaqhalaqhala bakaMakhadzi kulolu daba yane kokuqala ufike sekwedlule isikhathi ngoOscar Mbo ngiyacabanga loyo uthe yane okokuqala ufike sekwedlule isikhathi emcimbini okwesibili unandise ngesikhathi sami ngibe semcimbini kusukela ngo-1 ekuseni wena uqale ukunandisa ngesikhathi sami ngo-1:15 ekuseni bakunikeze ithuba kwaze kwashaya u-2 wena wazi waphothula ngo 2:20 ekuseni. Mina ngize ngaqala ngo-2:20, ngaqeda ngo-2:30. So nginandise imizuzu eyishumi kuphela ngoba bese umoshe isikhathi sami. UOscar Mbo uphike wazi walala ngomhlanu ukuthi kukhona ethimbeni lakhe abakhiphe uMakhadzi kodwa wathi le ntokazi izehlele esteji emva kokuba ke seyiqedile ukunandisa ngazo zonke izingoma zayo ebizigcwelisile. So uOscar Mbo uzwakale ethi yena uMakhadzi utshontshe esinye sesikhathi sakhe laphana masibala kama-minutes nje bakubhaliwe ngathi yena ugcine sephefema only 20 minutes ngoba emanye ama-minutes agcine sedliwe uMakhadzi ingakho nje bagcine sebesusa leya USB kwasho ukuthi uMakhadzi yena she feels offended yona into ebisenzeka laphana you guys basebe buye ngikundleni zokuxhumana manje sizokukhulunywa kwaba nama-fans kaMakhadzi kwaba nama-fans kaOscar Mbo kwaba yinxushunxushu ke mtakabawo so eish ya Okwesithathu isikhathi ebenginikezwe sona ngomhlelo omcimbini okheni kunene sicace ba ohlwini lwemicimbi yami kuphetha lapha noOscar Mboyi ekhuluma noMakhadzi. So sebedinga idalo ludaba bukhoma futhi ngibonile i-live yabo ka-Facebook you guys have been. After that bekunokuchazachazelana sebechazela phela nomphakathi ya sebedingida lolu daba bukhoma futhi bebonana uvele wabi bebonana kusho bashiphe ukuthi bekuyi video call something like that uvele bekuyi live sorry uvele wabindwa ke isidu uMakhadzi ngesikhathi uOskhambo emtshela emakhaleni ukuthi ugagamelile ukusabalalisa imibhalo yakhe ekubeni udaba beludingidile yena wasitshela ukuthi luphothuliwe kanti akabuzange langeni uMakhadzi uzoza online azothi this is what happened shithi uOskhambo Mbobe ya expectile ukuthi uMakhadzi uzoza ebantwini ngalolu daba bebesebelukhulumile behind the scenes uMakhadzi wabuye wazoposta king up awavele yasuka ke lapho so uMakhadzi ugcine esehleka ubala engena ke ezintangeni ekugcineni baxolisile ngokuphambana kwemibono maqedi basebekhumelana kuumlotha kwenzeka lokhu nje uOskar Mbo usanda kuxolisa kumculi ke osafufusa waselimpopo uMelita Charisma Mohale ngokumkhipha naye laphana ngoshova esanandisa kwiBlueback Spring Annual Festival esinwabara na stadium kulesi sifundazwe ngoSeptember 28 njengoba abantu bebeloku beshile bethi hayi vele uOskar Mbo uyijwayele lento yakho umuntu mesa performer uvela susa umculo into kanjalo so uthe mase kuthiwa hayi uOskar Mbo vele uyijwayele lento waseyaxolisa kuMakhadzi waxolisa naku bathu ban uCharisma something like that ngiyacabanga njengoba esho ukuthi inkosi yami esinye isikhathi sake yena sidlo uMakhadzi yena ugcine seperform a few minutes uMakhadzi yabo 20 minutes into ezikanjalo futhi uyachaza nokuthi uMakhadzi ubevele efike late nasemcimbini ngoba ngizwile mina bebekhona abanye abantu abathi uMakhadzi sisi nawo wrong because waqala ukuthi uvele ufike late okwesibili sifuna ukuperform isikhathi eside kanti lapha na you guys umunye nomunye nesikhathi sakhe so angazi ukuthi kwenzekeni ke lapho ngaze ngakhumbula lolu yadaba luka Zimdola nomthandeni yakhumbula ukuthi uZimdola uthe umthandeni saphefoma wabuya wayithi hluthule yamike kwaba ludaba nje luzima ke lapha na uGazi semtshela ngofuseki nayo yonke into yakhumbula ngathi kube into ecishifane bafethu kodwa uOskar Mbo yena zanga khuluma okuningi uvele wasusa ke USB manje abantu bathi akaqali ukwenza njalo uvele uyasusa nje ngathi saphefoma mhlambe ebona ukuthi ishayele yakho uvela athi zump uzosalusa ujiva wethu umculo ungasekho into ezikanjalo bafit nami ngithi ngicwalise but anyways siyabonga kakhulu mangabe sebekhumelele umlotha yonke into seyilungisiwe ayi siyajabula ke you guys so yeah man ngiyabonga kakhulu ukuthi ubuke ividiyo uzoshuva la ka comment section bese uya like ividiyo subscribe share siphinde sibona njalo kwenye video elandelayo bye bye.